Create a Fax Speed Dial Quickset for commonly used fax numbers in the EWS or embedded web server for future Smart 4 HP LaserJet Enterprise MFPs. On the home screen of the printer control panel, touch the information icon and then touch Ethernet. Write down the printer IP address or hostname, or touch the print icon to print the network information. On a computer or device connected to the same network as the printer, open a web browser. Type the printer IP address, or type https://, and then the hostname. Press Enter, or select the Go icon or button. If a message displays indicating that accessing the website might not be safe, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing the EWS does not harm your computer. If no tabs display in the EWS, sign in with the administrator password, and then click the Fax tab. Click Fax Send Setup, and then click Quick Sets. Click Add to open the Quick Set wizard. Type a name and description for the Quick Set. Select a Quick Set Start option to determine what happens after selecting a Quick Set on the printer control panel, and then click Next. Select the contacts for the Quick Set from one-touch speed dials or fax recipients, and then click Next. Different settings are available depending on the Quick Set type you are creating. Thoroughly read each page of options and select or change any desired settings. Continue clicking Next and setting your options to go to the summary page. Click Finish on the summary page to save the Quick Set.